Are you hurt?
Thank you.
Ezio! Come meet my new friends!
He's headed there! Got it! Please go!
Any wagers on which of these thugs will live long?
You fight like a man late for his own wedding.
See. By about 25 years.
I was too late to save the bazaar then, unfortunately. But now that my army has doubled in size, we'll take it back together. This way! When the Templars take control of a district, they flaunt their presence. Hanging banners, extorting the merchants. It's a constant battle to keep them at bay. And they rub our noses in every victory.
They are quite bold. Why does the Sultan tolerate this?
Sultan Bayezid is far away, Ezio. Warring with his son Selim, many Fersa northwest of the city. He has been away for years, at least since the earthquake, and maybe even before. He is blind to all this turmoil.
Ah, but your eyes are open, see?
Hem defaut, Ashigibi. Believe it. Too many to engage directly.
I am not confident a smoke bomb will help us here.
Smoke bomb? Ezio, it's time you Italians joined the 16th century. These do not obscure. They distract.
Under God's name! Some kind of bomb?
You see? They can't resist. Let's move.
You are full of surprises today.
Crafting explosives is a new hobby. One we borrowed from the Chinese and have taken to with great passion.
You will have to teach me.
Who is the mentor here, Ezio? I'm beginning to wonder. Your turn. Make me proud.
Where is he going like that?
There they go. Hurry, we're nearly there. This is another of our many dens, taken by Templars, as you can see. Somewhere among this rabble is a Templar captain. Kill him, then climb the tower and light their signal fire. This warns the Templars that it is time to pack up and go.
Bene, you create a distraction. I will send them home.
Over here. Whenever the Templars commandeer one of our dens, they leave a captain in charge. Search the area carefully, and you might see him strutting about like a peacock. Use those legendary senses of yours, Ezio, and scan the streets. You'll find our target.
Mercenary?
Shit! I'm dying to try this blade I got from that Italian town.
What are you waiting
for? Live to fight again, I say!
Can't spend my cut if I'm dead, can I?
Thank you.
Robbing the dead is abominable corruption. Yuzikler also.
Oh, awful. I should go home.
Oh, sorry. I'm obviously in your way.
Thank you for employing my services.
Sorry. Forgot my morning
happening
in Japan. I swear.
Isn't that dangerous?
Pleasure, Kirill. Eternity.
The eviction unsettled her health as Vladimir as appeal.
Most entertaining.
Thank you.
karnımı doyurabilmem için bir sik.
End up dead or in a dungeon.
I'm seeing very strange activity in the Animus.
Oh?
The CPU should be fairly idle, but the system monitor is spiking regularly, sometimes as high as 85%.
Is it serious?
I'm not sure. Desmond's signs are stable.
Well, if there isn't a problem, let's not try to fix anything.
Fair enough. God, I need a drink.
Desmond, think about this. What if I went with you?
With me? Where?
It could work. Just for a while. Until I found a way out. Another body, maybe, or a... I don't know. I don't want to be here anymore.
That's not going to happen. I'm sorry.
No. I guess I had my chance. And I wasted it.
Were they close? Desmond and Lucy? I mean, closer than friends?
There was the occasional misty-eyed moment, but...
She liked him, Bill. That's what she told me. Interesting.
That's it? Just interesting?
I spent a lot of time training each of them when they were younger. She was a remarkable woman. I just find this whole situation... quite sad.
Sad? Are you finally getting soft on us, Bill?
Claudia, Constantinople, called Istanbul by the Turks, has welcomed me as one of its own. The assassins here, led by an affable fighter named Yusuf, take great pride in their city. A place as diverse and colorful as one could imagine. But it is a troubled city, too. A rebellious faction of Byzantine Templars still fights to retain influence. And their recent attacks have delayed my search for the Masyaf keys. But this will not last. As soon as I am able, I will begin looking for Niccolo Polo's former trading post, in search of clues that will bring me nearer to the Masyaf keys. How did we do?
We have won the day and recovered our den. But we lost a few friends in this fight.
So much death for so little gain.
You have some experience recruiting new assassins, do you not?
More than a little.
The people here are quite sick of these Templar attacks. Can you turn on your charms and find us a few more recruits?
See, but this den will not do for training them. Not this soon.
A good point. Speak with one of my men in Galata after you are finished. He can help you begin their training.
Hardly a dignified display. It will not happen again. Move people of all faiths and turn them upside down.
Are you a compassionate man, Finley? Can you help me? That I stole fruit from a vendor, I will not deny. But only because my hunger has trumped my honesty. Bring me the key to these chains, and I will repay you tenfold.
Wait right here.
Obviously.
Verde with Rio.
Would
mean we could bring most of the caravan's goods back here. I would not have to be away for so long.
I'm only visiting. I don't know what's going on.
Time to go.
Stay back.
Something to do with you? Right now, I'm questioning whether you should obtain permission to breathe. Well? Walk the right road from now on. Come on, my Yabanja.
Isfahan? Isn't that... It could be our last point. That could.
Speechless.
Where's he from? What a
Someone
man
should this. Teach you a little respect!
Ivan! Ivan!
Please, Effendi.
I am a weak...
A bit old to carry on like that, no?
What the... You humble me, Effendi. I will return to the merchant I robbed and show him the same kindness.
After you have cleared your conscience, amigo, consider joining our cause. To be an honest man, one needs honest work.
I would be honored. Saul.
Here. No man can beat me, so I'll do exactly as I see fit. Hiding behind the hood, eh?
Peace, Herifler!
Hey! Onos puntos aclare!
Kitchler!
Such pain as you have, I can only make you
just that, mademoiselle.
Cowardly ways. I must find these vile agents of the evil.
Kata.
Not be able to make it.
Mentor, we have a problem. A great many assassins have disappeared in recent months, and I believe I know why.
Disappeared? Do you mean they have been killed?
I fear so, but there is no time to explain. Hide in the park west of here, and wait for me to arrive. You shall see for yourself.
I have no...
Medical Services, School of Imagery.
Sharpen your senses. There is a danger here I do not fully understand. You keep watch, and I will have a look around.
Assassins, cowardly ways! You must find these vile agents of the evil.
Follow that man! Only a guilty man runs with such speed!
His name is Vary. He was an assassin once.
He has obvious skill and a score to settle.
Evet, until that man is caught or killed, I fear none of us will be safe in this city.
And until you are properly trained, I will not let you go head to head with a killer as deadly as this man. Let us focus on further honing your skills first.
wandering the streets, killing innocents! These assassins are dead!
You should go back to the end of the accidental.
Is there a reason for
kendimi doyurabildim.
Any damage?
Not that I can see. Byzantine Templars may be bad hosts, but are decent tenants. Once they capture a location, they like to keep it intact.
Because they intend to stay.
Kesinlinkle. Well, as promised, if you want to learn how to craft your own bombs, I can show you. Don't touch that. One wrong move and bang, the building comes down.
Are you serious?
Look on your face! Here. I'll show you. You'll find many ingredients for bomb recipes scattered throughout the city. So keep your eyes open and your nose to the ground as you move about.
That should keep me busy. Grazie, Yusuf. Have you ever seen this book?
No. It's a journal?
Si.
The Secret Crusade by Niccolo Polo. Marco's father?
I found this on a Templar in Masyaf. It mentions the five keys to Altair's library. Niccolo brought them here and hid them.
Ah, and the Templars know this, so it's a race against time.
They found one already, beneath Topkapı. I want to recover it and find the other four.
So, where will you begin?
The old Polo trading post, I think. They ran a business in this area, no?
I believe so. Speak with a man named Piri Reis in the bazaar. He can point you in the right direction. And teach you a few more bomb recipes, if you are so inclined.
Piri Reyes. I think I have seen some of your earliest work.
Reyes? Did Yusuf Tazim send you? That sounds like one of his exaggerations.
Si. He said you could show me the location of Niccolo Polo's former trading post.
Ah. You must be that Floranzala he's been yammering on about. Lothario?
Ezio.
I don't hear the difference. Yes. The old Polo shop. It's just west of Hagia Sophia. Here.
Grazie. Yusuf also mentioned that you were the man to talk to about specialty bombs.
Ah, that man. He is a talker. Evet. I'm a navigator in the Sultan's Navy. Currently on leave to study cartography. But through my soldiering, I've also gained an appreciation for artillery and explosives. And it has served the assassins well. It gives us an edge. I carry many kinds of bombs. For assassins only, of course. Lethal, tactical, diversionary, and a few peculiar casings. Everything you see here is for sale. If you can prove you know how to use it first.
I am eager to learn.
Well, no one is stopping you. Just let me know.
Business farewell, friend.
Thank you.
Buongiorno. Merhaba. Please come in. Oh, excuse the clutter. I have not had time to tidy up since my trip.
You sailed from Rhodes, no?
Si. How did you know?
We were on the same ship. I am Ezio Auditore.
Sofia Sartor. Have we met?
We have now. May I have a look around?
Prego. Most of my best tomes are in the back. It is nice to meet another Italian in this district. Most keep to the Venetian Quarter and Galata.
Altrettanto. I assume the Ottoman war with Venezia would have driven most of you away.
I lived here with my parents when I was a girl. The war pushed us out, but I always knew I would return. Have you found anything interesting? Mio Dio! Who put that there? Incredibile. Where does it lead?
Why don't we find out?
Who are you, Messere?
Only the most interesting man in your life.
Ah, oh, che presuntuoso.
A presto, Sofia. I will return in a moment.
Thank you.
hidest here? Do you know how long we've been searching this filthy cistern?
I've been here a few weeks.
13 months! Ever since the Grand Master found that damn key. But he hasn't got a clue what he's doing. All he knows is that somewhere in the city...
This is a big city.
Toxel. That's what I said.
Back to your post, Aiertes.
Soon.
Look alive, eh? We pay you to wash the doors, not your feet. Yeah.
Petros, make sure we have enough torches for the excavation. I'm tired of stumbling around in the dark.
There is someone down here with us. Keep your eyes open and your hands steady.
Oh.
reinforcements! This is an attack!
Salve, Ezio. That took some time. What did you find?
Something that may interest you.
Mio Dio, che meraviglia! And here is my shop.
Look at the margins.
Strange symbols. And these are titles of books. Rare books. A few of these have not been seen for more than a millennium.
Niccolò Polo hid these books around the city. This map should tell us where.
You're beginning to interest me, vaguely.
From what I can tell, I need to find these three books first. They may contain clues to locate the rest of these.
Molto curioso.
Another was found beneath Topkapı Palace, but there is still time to reach the others.
Found by whom?
Men who do not read. Sophia. Can you decipher this map? Help me find these books.
Can I borrow them when you are finished?
We will work something out. Yusuf. Salute.
Piri told me I might see you here. Did you find what you were looking for?
I believe so. This is one of Altair's five keys. A strange artifact.
Ah, it is like nothing I have ever seen. You should keep it somewhere safe.
At our headquarters, see. I will. What brings you this way?
I am coordinating with our allies today. The thieves in the bazaar.
the mercenaries near the arsenal, and the Romanis in the Constantine district.
You are spread a bit thin, Yusuf. Let me speak with the Romanis myself. I have had so little contact with them in the past.
That would ease my mind. If you are in a hurry, you may travel by our network of tunnels. The air down there is a little foul, but the rats are no bigger than dogs. Have fun.
Grazie.